The Diamond Laser 5000 is the professional's choice when doing custom installations of glass, tile, or stone. Setup is easy. Start by sliding the table onto the saw, then tighten the bolts with the included Allen wrench. Next, attach the hose to the recirculating water pump. Set it in the water tray and plug it into the outlet on the back of the saw. The pump will now turn on and off with the saw. Check the blade tracking by removing the front cover and turning the top wheel. The blade should ride in the middle of all three wheels. Blade tension can be easily adjusted with the tension knob on the side of the saw. Proper operating tension is achieved when the tension line is just above the bottom square. Adjust the top blade guide so the blade is centered and the guide clears the top of your material by about 1 inch. Check and make sure the blade is also centered in the bottom guide blade assembly. Fill the water tray halfway to the top. Prime the pump, then turn it face down in the water tray. Adjust the water delivery. You want the water to spray directly onto the blade. The blade is not sharp and will not cut your fingers. The Diamond Laser 5000 quickly and accurately cuts through tile, through porcelain, and even marble and granite up to 3 inches thick. As well as safely cutting window glass or stained glass. The diamond coated blade will allow curves as tight as 1/2 inch radius. With its ability to handle larger materials and a variety of mediums, the Diamond Laser 5000 is truly the bandsaw for professionals.